So you give us a card. This is a table or table number. So once we catch a fish, we just give this to them and tell them how we have to cook it. Oh, very big, giga aji. Expensive. We'll try to catch a flounder now. We got the second fish.
Okay. Take a picture.
That's a nice flounder fish.
Okay. So you have on the pop, okay?
Okay, so this is a sea bream that we got. Okay. In the first half, we did a sashimi. Okay. And the other half, we asked for sushi. So we'll wait for our flounder and show you what we ordered for it.
Yeah, this is the flounder that we caught.
We did a deep fry. Very beautiful. Hey, we're gonna enjoy our food. いただきます! Okay, we have finished our dinner. I would say it's not too bad. We spent like a total of 150,000 yen, three of us. Not too bad for two live seafood. Well, if you are in Osaka, maybe you can drop by this restaurant. Cheers.